गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड चैप्टर 5 स्पीसीज इन डेंजर। ओवर द ईयर सेवरल एनिमल हैव बिकम एक्सटिंक्ट, एक्सटिंक्ट मीन्स डिसअपीयर। द डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ फॉरेस्ट ऑन अ लार्ज स्केल एंड द पोल्यूशन ऑफ द एनवायरनमेंट हैव प्लेड अ मेजर रोल इन देयर एक्सटिंक्शन। टुडे मैनी अदर्स एनिमल्स आर आल्सो ऑन द वर्ज ऑफ एक्सटिंक्शन, इट मीन्स दे आर गोइंग टू डिसअपीयर। Some of them are given below, recognize and name them. So, bachche, here they are written that some animals are there, they are disappeared. They have disappeared from this world because of the destruction of forests and the pollution of the environment. And some animals are there who are going to disappear and we can't see them in future. So, today we will read about the other animals who are at the verge of destruction. They are going to disappear. Okay? So first is short-tailed chinchilla. Is the famous for this beautiful bluish gray fur, which is extremely soft and dense. Dense means thick, and is considered to be one of the most valuable in the world. Okay, so this animal is a very beautiful. It has a very beautiful fur, which is bluish gray, and it is killed for its fur. And its fur is so soft and thick, so it is killed for the fur. Next, it is a prize for its horn. The horns are made of keratin. Keratin is the name of material. The name type of a protein that makes up hair and the fingernail. They have acute hearing and sense of smell, but poor eyesight. The name is Indian one-horned rhinoceros. Okay, this is a one-horned rhinoceros. It is killed, bache, for its horn, okay, because it is made of keratin and it has so much protein which is used for the hair and the fingernails. So they are killed for the horns and they have a very acute hearing and sense of smell, but they have a poor eyesight. Next, like all mammals, whales breathe air into lungs through their blowholes located on the top of the head. They are warm-blooded, feed their lungs milk from mammary glands and have some hair. Okay, which this is a whale and it is a like a mammal. Okay, and it like a mammal, it also breathe into air into the lungs and they give the birth to the young ones and they also feed their young ones by milk. Next, this animal is found in central China. It lives mainly in bamboo forests. It is also the symbol of the World Wide Fund for Nature since 1961. This is giant panda. Okay, this is found in central China and is the symbol of World Wide Fund for Nature since 1961. Next, this animal is the largest member of the cat family and is renowned for his power and strength, that is Bengal tiger. But a tiger come into the cat families, okay, and it is the largest cat. It is a member of the largest cat family and it is known for its power and strength. Next, bache, this animal lives in ice cold water of Arctic region. It is recognizable due to its prominent tusk. Prominent means important, tusk means teeth, that teeth. Whisker means hair on near the mouth and the large size and this length. Okay, so it is recognizable for its teeth and whiskers and the large size, that is walrus.